particularly seductive during global health crises to assume that big events must have big causes.
Government was trying something that, and it was kind of like
it's a whole
5G mobile.
Where you control the government?
Where's the mind of sick people?
Coronavirus has created a perfect storm for conspiracy theorists because their theories are now everywhere.